Would you like to go on an adventure with me? Is that something you would like to do? Are you okay with that? Okay, I'll take that as a yes.
My brother cries over Ariana and Miley singing, I'm gonna go out with friends? I think that's what they're... I don't have many, I don't know what they're called.
Yeah.
Hi.
So today we have to go get a new car because we're rich as fuck.
That's it.
And groceries.
At like dollar store because we're broke after we buy a new car. Basically the reason why we have to go to get a new car or a different car is because she's a savage. You're a savage.
No. I look like shit, okay? Please stop filming me.
We just went on a bump and she's like, oh, this is so bumpy. This is why we have to get the other car because we will.
I like this car because it's so smooth. If I did that with my other car, it'd fall apart.
We would die. We are gonna die today.
It would fall apart.
But we were planning on going to see the Avengers today until she just like spoiled the whole thing. I made a joke about swearing and.
I didn't say anything.
You ruined it. That was probably the best part in the whole movie. And
no, it's not. I'm not gonna tell you the best part, because then you'll get mad at me and won't see it.
I'm already mad. We're gonna die today in this car, and I won't even be able to laugh at the funniest part in the movie.
You'll survive.
Unfortunately.
I'm gonna hurt my sneakers.
They may blow. We're changing from this car to this car. There's no bass in it. That's the only reason why I don't like it.
It even just sounds like shit.
So we step in this car and the first thing we smell is shaving cream. And that is why. Airwick, this is not a brand deal and it never will be. Oh, snap.
That's okay. Really good, Joey.
Thanks. I can honestly say we're gonna die now as she swerves throughout. Okay, here we go. Yep. It's gonna be fun. Yeah. Look, guys, we're out in public. Like, there's people over there. I can embarrass her now. It's gonna be good.
Let's go. The sun's in my eyes.
Stop. There's no sun.
I have really
we're
light
in
eyes.
England right now. There's no sun.
I have really light eyes. And so anything hurts my eyeballs, okay? Like, I can't do anything without squinting.
I'm just very unimpressed.
Okay.
Your best impression of your car? An old lady farting. I found two gift cards today for Bulk Barn. If you don't know what Bulk Barn is, because they're American, they don't know anything.
It's candy.
It's candy. We're gonna get hype. So we got pinto beans. Those are okay. We got black eyed peas. Oh wow, I love.
Those
name five songs.
Black eyed. That's cool. I've never seen those before.
Name five songs, big fan. Then we have white kidney beans. That's me. That's me because I'm white.
He's a white kidney. Get it?
I think they got it.
This is the hardest thing I've ever had to do. That's enough, eh? With all the sugar.
We have successfully purchased, with a gift card, candy. Right? Okay.
Why are so many people dying by SUVs today? Josh's friend just got hit by an SUV.
Update on the Coca-Cola bottles that are sour. It really gets that feeling. The moment. This isn't a brand deal. I should stop. Okay. They're good though. Brianna's a monster. Not a mom. I was gonna say mom. She's a monster now. Oh my god. Savage. True definition of savage. You're one step closer to the motherhood. Review on watermelons from a bad angle.
These are good.
Brianna pronounces it bagels. Right?
That's how you say it? Bagels?
Bagels?
And I say bagels. Comment down below how you say it. I don't know how you're gonna type that, but figure it out, and I'm interested.
He's so cute.
Hey, Brie, I think this, that your name is a cheese too, but I think this is really good.
You're really funny.
Oh my god, I'm a huge fan. Can I have a picture?
You're hilarious.
Celeb?
It's a
celeb. Yeah! Describe your drink.
lemonade with raspberry shots and light ice.
You got the light ice correct. Well played. Welcome to work. Okay. Love you too.
He's so cute.
How you doing? Brianna's ditching me to go party. Okay, bye. I'm not giving you a high five or anything. I'm just getting my drink. Bye, Bri.
Bye.
Here's your bear. Good boy. Go inside. Go. Get up there. Attaboy. Attaboy. You're just too nice, Eddie.
Dear Mr. David Graham, I told you I eat actual food. So now to my favorite place. Oh, look at that transition. That was fancy. Mustard, gross. Decent. Oh wow, I love the sound of cough in the background.
Gourmet rib and chicken.
Gourmet.
Gourmet.
Gourmet. Gourmet. I ran out of maple syrup today. Okay, bye.
So I hear this skilled man of a cooker say uh-oh and run outside.
That's
so
fine.
Look at this guy. Damn. Ladies, he's not single.
I could go on tour.
I'm taking offense to that. Dad, good job for putting them on the barbecue.
Thank you very much.
Unfortunately, my mom said no to going to see a movie with me, but she said, hey, let's go to Costco together. Great alternative.
So if you don't know, I live in a place where walking around with a camera isn't exactly normal or seen a lot. So when people see me, they judge quite a bit.
Nowhere is it normal or it's normal.
Okay, it's normal in at YouTube conventions, but they still look at you weird. But that's okay. So these guys were looking at me, and then my mom's like, oh, a tough guy's hanging out at Costco. You know, what'd you get, buddy? I got a hot dog. You know, that's tough. Come at me, Costco boys. I'll buy you a hot dog. I'll show you a hot dog. No, okay, I tried. He shoots. Ladies and gentlemen, he scores. Okay, whoa, okay, wait. Scores, I just need a little extra push.
Look at this guy, running. Look at him running. Hey neighbor, how are you?
Good, how are you, sexy?
Turns out I'm not seeing a movie alone tonight.
Wait, oh! So now I'm going into another restaurant in public to embarrass Jake.
This is so weird.
Hi everybody, we're going into the Barley Mo. Who works? Kick.
Where are they?
There's two doors. I'm not okay with this. Oh, thank you. Hi. Hi, Jordan. Look at you being all fancy. Hi, Alex. Hi, Hubble. Give me a review on your plate of fries and burger, please. Sir.
This is a piece of chicken with bacon in between grilled cheese. And those are tomatoes because nobody likes tomatoes.
Nobody likes... Woo!
I'm eating a buffalo chicken wrap and french fries, and some people like tomatoes, but only the kid with the ginger hair wrap.
That doesn't make sense.
Yeah,
I don't get
both
it.
Both of them are red.
Yeah, we're supposed to like each other.
Yeah, but he doesn't like any other gingers. He wants to be the only black guy.
No, we're doing a, this is my friend Emma, and she it is. Oh, she's so nervous.
I am Hubble.
Hi, Hubble.
Hi, I'm Alex. That's Joey.
Hi, I'm Joey. Nice to meet you. You look good today.
Hi, Joey. We just met.
Hi.
Nice to meet you as well.
So I saw that you like vinegar.
I do like vinegar.
Well, I got some right here.
Thank
I have
you.
Some more at home.
To what? Going to premiere. Running, through, skipping through the parking lot with my friend Jake. That's it.
Wow.
We're gonna go see Pitch Perfect 2. Everyone's here. Everyone who knows everyone. Look at this. What is this? Oh wow! Oh, my friend's over there apparently. Hey guys!
See that man over there? Okay, not Jordan's dick. Okay. That man over there is a little bitch. He's just a little bit of a bitch. It's okay though. No, he's still a bitch.
Describe this movie before you see it in three words. Go.
Anna Kendrick hot.
That's fine with me. Okay, we're good to go.
We just really gotta pee. Oh, yep. Hide the camera. They're not with a camera. This guy's looking at us, but he doesn't know we have a camera. Okay. We're in. Yo, these acoustics are so nice.
Thanks, Jake.
Alright.
So as the guy catches me filming, walking in, that's okay. But it's just a vlog. It's okay. It's okay. It's a selfie. Selfie, Nick.
We're in. Jake may fall asleep during this movie. So I'm gonna.
We're really on that. Oh, I thought we'll. Thanks, bro.
Looks like I'm getting laid tonight.
Look up your nose, you can see those hairs.
Why does one close more than the other?
Oh.
Okay, it's movie time. Bye.
I have no idea how I.
Okay, describe it. Describe it in one word.
Singing, and randomness.
That's racist. A good one. Oh. Review. Good movie. Very stupid, but so much. Extremely racist. Extremely racist. What?
And sexist.
And extremely sexist. Extremely racist. But overall, terrible movie. I mean.
No, it was morals to young children.
Good morals to young children, that's about it. There you go. Okay, bring your mothers. Don't go alone, please. Especially if I'm in the theater. So guys, I just got home from Pitch Perfect and dropping Jake off, and it's nice to hang with friends all the time. It's nice to hang out with friends. Surrounding yourself with positive people is always nice. I don't know if I'm gonna be doing this vlogging thing all the time. It's difficult because where I come from, people aren't used to having a camera on them all the time. People aren't even used to seeing cameras on them or around at all. So when you walk through the halls or you walk through anywhere, it's always like, what is he doing? And it does get kind of annoying, and I can tell in my friends' faces and whatnot. So I don't know if I'm gonna be doing this all the time, but if you enjoyed it, please let me know in the comments. Please give this a like if you enjoyed it, and just let me know, because maybe I will try and annoy my friends a little bit more. But I'll definitely be bringing this on tour with me just to document this for myself and rather than for everyone else. But yeah, if you enjoyed it, let me know, and I'll see you guys later. So stay you, stay beautiful, and surround yourself with positive people, and you will have a positive life. Okay, bye.